Hi, morning. It is 5 to 8 in the morning and I've driven to, as you can see, Titchfield. A beautiful historic little village, I think. Must be a little village. I originally came to film the Titchfield Abbey, but I got here just a little bit too early and found it all locked up and closed. So I'm going to film the village now and return to the Abbey and see if I can film that later on. So I hope you enjoy the walk. This should be a nice little village. I did used to live around here in a place called Stubbington. Oh, about 50 plus years ago, and I remember coming here as a child, but it's certainly changed since, well, my memories have changed since those days. Some nice smells of what we used to call creosote in the old days, but I can still smell it. Didn't even think they had creosote these days. Here's an old building, the old lodge. Morning. Thank you. the three cottages. I bet they can tell some stories. Neighbourhood watch area. I think we better hop it. Okay, so it wasn't that funny. I say, Stephen, how silly you are. This is Abbey Meadows, which I presume was ground which belonged to the Abbey. All those years ago. Getting warm now. Sun's coming up. Well, the sun's been up, but I mean, it's getting hot now. I think it's supposed to reach 24 today. Looks like a trailer with hay on it, or straw or something. Looks like hay from here. Oh, a tracker. Tatty, a tracker. There's certainly a lot of countryside around this little village. Hello. Hello, Gigi's. Hello, Gigi's. Just had breakfast by the look of it.